When you connect to the internet on the Tufts campus using either an Ethernet cable or the Tufts Secure Wi-Fi network, you are already using a secure network connection. But what about when you are off campus? The Tufts VPN, or virtual private network, allows you to create a private, encrypted connection to the Tufts network from off-campus locations, like your home or a cafe. This gives you a secure way to access services, Tufts-restricted web resources, campus printers, and more. Using the Tufts VPN is simple. All you have to do is log in using the Cisco AnyConnect Secure Mobility application on your computer or mobile device. You can then use the internet like you normally would, with the confidence of knowing your data is safe. And when you're done, just disconnect from the VPN. We'll look at how to download and use the Cisco AnyConnect software on a computer. To get the AnyConnect software for your computer, go to the TuftsBox folder that contains the software installation files. A link to the folder is included in the video description. If you are on a Tufts-owned and TTS-managed computer, the software should already be installed. If not, and you don't have administrative rights for installing software, call and email the TTS service desk for assistance. If you do have administrative rights on your computer, determine which installation file you need based on your operating system. Options are available for Linux, Windows, and Mac. Click on the More Options button for the correct file, then select Download. After the file has finished downloading, open it and follow the directions to install the application. Once the AnyConnect software has been installed on your computer, you can use it whenever you need to establish a connection through the Tufts VPN. To do this, find the Cisco AnyConnect Secure Mobility Client in your applications list and open it. You will see a window like this where you can specify the network you want to connect to. In the server field, type vpn.tufts.edu/duo. Then click Connect. A login window will appear. First, enter your Tufts username. Then, in the password field, you have a few options depending on how you want to complete Duo two-factor authentication, or 2FA. Option 1 is to complete 2FA through a push notification. This is the default. Options 2 and 3 are to complete 2FA through a phone call or a passcode from a hardware token, respectively. These two options are selectable via Duo's append mode. To choose option 1, simply enter your Tufts password. Then click OK. You should receive a push notification from the Duo mobile app on your mobile device. Tap Approve to verify your identity and the client will connect to the Tufts VPN. To choose option 2, enter your Tufts password and append or add a comma and the word phone with no spaces. For example, if your password was Tufts123! You would enter Tufts123!! In the field. Note that if you have multiple phone numbers registered with Duo, you can choose your second registered number by entering phone 2 instead of phone, and so forth for additional numbers. When you're ready, click OK. You should receive a phone call from Duo at the selected phone number. Answer the call and press any key to verify your identity. The client will connect to the Tufts VPN. To choose option 3, enter your Tufts password and append a comma and the passcode from your hardware token. Make sure you press the button on your hardware token to generate a fresh code before you do this. For example, if your password was Tufts123! And the passcode from your token was 728292, you would enter Tufts123!! 728292 in the field. When you're ready, click OK. The client will connect to the Tufts VPN. Once you are connected to the VPN, the AnyConnect icon on your desktop will change to include a lock symbol. You can now securely use Tufts services like you would if you were on campus. When you are done using the VPN and want to disconnect, click on the AnyConnect icon, then click Disconnect. It is important that you disconnect at the end of every session to ensure that you do not leave a secure connection open for another user to access. It's also possible to use the Cisco AnyConnect Secure Mobility Client to connect to the Tufts VPN on iOS and Android devices. For detailed information on how to do this, visit the Tufts VPN User Guide. Thank you for watching this video about the Tufts VPN. If you'd like more information, go to the VPN service page on Access Tufts.